Hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing a game called Layers of Fear. It is not out yet. I do believe it gets released tomorrow, but I just wanted to play the alpha build or even beta build at this point. A little early, because figured F it. I haven't touched any of it. This is yeah, I don't even know how to load up the damn game. And we're going to go new game here. I heard this game is supposed to be pretty scary. I'm not gonna ham it up and overreact or whatever. So, if it's scary, I'll let you know. You'll know. It'll be scary. I may need to adjust that volume. It's kinda loud. Turn it down here a little bit. A little bit. It's all black.
Oh, God. The torment I have to endure. I still hear the scratching in my head.
Scratching in my head?
Deeper and deeper, and my hands cut so many times on broken bottles, each night drowning in a cold sweat. But there is a way. A way to bring back what life took from me, the only precious thing.
Oscar Wilde. Alright, and here we go. A little tiny cursor here that tells us stuff. I think I left click to choose everything. Yeah, I do. What is this? Well, it's a muzzle. Okay. Muzzle for a puppy, so there's probably a puppy somewhere around here. Okay. I like the lighting. Dear sir, I'd like to see Spawner, Pest Control Specialist. Excuse me. Please treat this letter as a final warning or else the envelope you receive will be from our lawyers. Nice. Well, you're an asshole. What is this? Huh? Oh, it's for the puppy. Popker? What? Okay. It's like a pretty good spread of food there. Can't crouch. Man, this game looks amazing. It looks brilliant. It looks so good. Can I pick up anything on the table? Oh, I can mess with that. Okay. Let's open up all the stuff.
Open up all the stuff.
Can't touch anything inside. I believe this game is running on the Unity engine, but I could be wrong. Ooh. It's all dark in here. Let's close the door and get spookified. Spookified! Oh, light switch. Oh, wait, there is. There we go. Paprika. Sugar, sugar. Gotta have that sugar, sugar. More paprika. Oregano. And they got herbs and stuff drying in here. Delicious. Okay, let's head out here. I didn't touch that door. Okay, whatever. That's nothing. That's nothing. They ain't getting me that easy. They're gonna have to earn the scare if it's gonna be scary at all, which I highly doubt it will be. Oh, something I can grab in there for a change? No. Okay, where's the ammo? When do I get a gun? Nothing? Okay, I can open up everything. I don't know why. Oh, what's this? I didn't touch the workshop. Just like you asked, although I can't imagine there's a mess inside, blah blah blah. Maybe you should pay more attention where you leave the keys.
about them back to your office.
Okay, so we need keys. And to run an office. Okay, no problem. Turn on the lights. Jesus, it's dark as shit. Oh, you almost got me, you fucker. You almost got me, you little mouse. It's no big deal. You almost got me. Okay. Not again. You're not even gonna come close the second time. Dolls are always creepy in video games. They're always... What am I standing on? It's... I can't even see it. There's the broken bottles he was talking about. Apparently I can walk on them and it doesn't affect me at all. Let's see what this is. Report card. Physical education. Excuse from class. Failed math, you fucker. What are you good at? Art? And music? Everything else you suck at. Okay. Art and music. Mm-hmm. Only one of those things can even come close to getting you money in the future. I gotta check this out. These settings, it's so dark. Wait, does it say medium? Why the shit is on medium? Hi, bitch. Hi. God, you walk so slow in this game. This is my fast moving speed, by the way. This is me, like, holding down the shift button, I guess, to run. I've been in here yet. Oh, I can see my reflection, kinda. Still can't really see it. Everybody knows this is the office. You sit down and you take a shit, counts as the office. Below the knee, prosthesis? Or a fake fucking leg? Somebody does. Turn on all the lights. Turn on all the lights. Oh, there we go. Jesus! Why? Why are there so many damn traps? That's bananas. What, do you got a giant rat you're holding up in here? I mean, why would you have that many traps? Why? Not necessary. How did I get in this house? There's not really much story other than you're just kind of here. Can somebody explain that to me? Sheets of music. There's another note in the door. Let's check it out. Been working all night. Don't wake me up. Okay.
Dumbling all around, dumbling all around, dumbling all around.
Okay, shit started on its own. I'm probably supposed to be creeped out. Not creeped out, F you. Would like to know how that starts on its own, though. Look at these clothes, old chap. Sorry I couldn't sleep. The leg's been acting up again. Figured I might as well do some work. Love you. Huh. Didn't get me. Not. Didn't get me. These doors are don't think that was open before. These doors that are ajar, I was about to say, scare the shit out of me. Oh, that fucking face right there. Right there. That creepy ass, almost baby face. Oh, I don't like that. What is it? What does the note say? I don't like that at all. I don't like that shit. So, I'll make it up to you tonight, you and me. Let's make it special. Oh, you can press spacebar so you can read it a little easier. Okay. Holy shit! Well, that's what would happen. Holy shit! Well. Alright then. So that's Dorian Gray? What? Alright, well, whatever. That fucking ball moving at the last second, leading into the kid room. What is that? It's worse that it's fucked up. It's worse that it's really messed up, like. No zombie evil kids in here are gonna get me. I know you're not colorblind. What is this? Wow, am I like overreacting to a kid drawing a picture? Is my character really that much of an asshole? My character might be that much of an asshole. Why can you not see the person? You can only see the dog in that. I got the key. Is that not the key for that? Probably not the key for that. I don't think I went down here yet. Oh, that's great. Yeah, I always like to go to places when there's a gallon of blood on the floor in front of a door. Perfect. What the shit? Get it right this time? Okay. I look like an old man. You can kind of see my face. I look like an old man. The music stopped. They want me to look at the canvas. I know they do. They want me to turn around and look at that thing. Then something's gonna happen. Nothing happened. Okay. Oh no! I'm so scared. Nothing happened. Huh. Who gives a shit? Not even finished painting. Why? It's a lot of brushes. What was that? I thought I heard... No. Alright, well, you know, whatever. Why'd the color just change and... That was not the way I came in. What? Fucking demon-possessed house. Isn't that the way I... Fuck you, door! Haha, lights work. I'm not scared. Lights work. Nothing can hurt me as long as there's lights here. Just out... You fucker. You... fuck you. Oh, that got me a little bit. I should have seen that fucking jump scare ass. They set you up for that shit too. I should have seen that. Okay. Well, I guess we gotta go out. We go in to go out? That was a straight hallway, right? That's a cool fan. Going in circles. They want me to go in circles? I need you to keep your voice down during the night. Your material problems, blah, 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 blah. Force to call the police. You know what? You want me to go in circles? I can go in circles. Let's go back. Shit. Can't go in circles. I thought this was a non-linear game. Where you had to, I don't know, discover shit. Those paintings are getting overused. I can't believe they didn't, like, I don't know, draw individual paintings per thing. What? Like, I know that. The fuck is that shit? It's in that chest. Well, fuck that. We're not opening that thing up. Come on, give me your jump scare. Nothing in there. What? So I can't leave the room? Well, I don't know how to open that up. There's gotta be a clue around here somewhere. Could it be a clue? A person getting, like, hung or something? That's brutal. Maybe the clue's in here. In one of these things. The clue has got to be in here. The clue. No, maybe not. Okay, I've done everything I could. Let me out. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck you. Fuck your mother. Seriously. 4, 8, 5. Okay. Alright, alright. Give me the demon-possessed thing.
The thought alone that the most beautiful piece of art doesn't have my name on it is killing me. So, will you marry me?
Dude, you're super serial with that voice of yours. I'm just saying.
Okay. What's it say? The past holds back. Look closer. Okay, well, I looked closer. Let me out now, bitch. Not gonna let me out. I'm not doing something right. It's not in the band. I don't see anything in the band. There's a little smidgen on the band. Looks pretty good. It's realistic. The jewel itself does not look very realistic. It looks cheesy, but the metal looks good. Huh. Okay. Got the numbers. Oh, that door fucking was not there. Never forget. That door was not there. Oh, chairs. Oh, they're the worst. Damn you, rocking chair. Fuck you, automobile doors. Every time. And then, of course, the chair stops when I get closer. Oh, bastard. Not get me that time. That fire looks absolutely terrible. That's the worst. That looks terrible. What the shit? What? Oh, fuck you. Can't see shit. This is so fucking dark. I can't see shit. I cannot see shit around here. Oh. What the? What the fuck? You have some disturbing eyes, buddy. You're very disturbing. That must be the painter, dude. There's a higher power watching over me. Once they told me I would never succeed as a musician, I'm quite possibly the happiest woman in the world. So a bunch of paintings got thrown down here, like a trash chute, if you will. Switch. I thought you were wearing a hat at first, buddy. Oh god, you're wearing something worse. You're wearing a fucking doll. Are you painted on? You are painted on. Okay, so that's where I fell down. Or was around here somewhere where I fell down? What an asshole. I can already tell you're an asshole. Okay. Well. Spin that glow, bitch. What? The thing just closed itself up. That thing is still going up by momentum. That's awesome. I like that. Let's me go back. We're in a hallway of dead, you know, death paint. Fuck you. Paint deep lies. I can walk through it. It's not even there. That's an illusion. I can walk through it. Look at these giant spliffs over here. Smoke weed every day. you didn't. Why would you run into the fire? Poor little guy. Jesus! Fuck you! Oh, that got me. That super got me. I was like, why can't I back up? And I turned to look around and see why I can't back up. And that's there. That was good. That was fucking great. That was good. That got me. That got me good. It's a good one. Okay. Let's take a look at this terribleness. Wow. That's brutal. Look at it coming from their eyes and stuff. Can't turn on that light. Okay. Time to go and see how it changed this time. Yeah, hallway gone. Room. Two doors, the way I came in, way out. These never have anything in there, do they? They're just there. They never have anything. I feel like those are just there just to mess with you. Oh! Man, if focus on your work. I believe in you, your friends, and agent. Okay. Yep, here we go. Fuck you, door. One-way doors kill me. Stop crying the second I tried the door. Oh, guess not. Go in the direction of the paintings. Let's see here. What is this? Is that a dude or a baby? I can't tell. Whatever it is, it's naked. Ass is out. Why does it get darker the second I walk in there? Fuck you, door. Now it's locked, isn't it? Yes, it is. You get committed to these rooms, there's going to be a jump scare. Going to be a jump scare coming up any second. It's so dark. I wonder if this is one of those games where you actually can die. Or if it's just a exploration, creepy as shit game. Fucking dark as shit, too. Can't see a damn thing. Maybe I should turn this game up, color-wise. I'll have to increase the gamma when this thing gets rendered out. I can barely see it, so. Oh shit. Something back here then. What's with all the apples? Are those apples even? Is this a doorway? Another hallway of doom. First step is the hardest. You one-way doors. Why would I even let the door? If I was in a house like this that was doing crazy shit like this, I'm never letting the doors behind me close. I'm gonna block them every time. Plate, scale. I'm gonna fuck with the scale again. And I'm gonna block them all the time. These things are all closed up, or all opened up. I left them open. Fuck this. How? I ain't scared of somebody pounding on the door. I was more scared of that thing falling out of the damn picture there. Okay, that was a good little trick. Yep. Mm-hmm. I just want to be clear. It doesn't even take all this first for me to say I'm fucking out of here. Canvas.
Not just any canvas. I had to find a knife. Not one of those bread ones. It needed to be as sharp as a razor. So I used a razor, in fact, and then carefully flayed the skin. Booze helped keep my hands steady.
Okay. Canvas made of skin. How'd that work out for you? Jesus, it's so fucking dark. Am I supposed to not be able to see shit? Because I can't see shit. I guess they want you to go in this door. Oh, fuck you, painting. Fuck you. No. Mm-mm. I refuse. Refuse. Let me out. I refuse. Nope. Be brave. Be brave. There's nothing. See, it's nothing. No big deal. Okay. Alright. What are those flamingos? As soon as I walk around this, like, oh god, I can already tell. Shapeless dreams, yeah. I looked at the canvas and the knife, just to find a knife, sharp as a razor. Okay.
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Or a daemon. Because it could be. Deep breaths. Remember you're a professional. Just a few strokes. And you're over the hump. What's so hard about it? Yeah, seen this hallway before. Now they're just reusing assets. Okay, this is new. Okay. So I get to choose. Emergency top, so I don't know. I don't know. I'm assuming. Okay, I can't make it go left. Gotta make it go right. Yeah, gotta close this first. There we go. I've seen some old-timey movies where they had elevators like this, and yeah, it's kind of like a safety feature. You can't—I don't think you can make it move unless you close that up. That's cute. Not scary, but cute. Predictable. Oh, that's fucked up. You know, what'd be great is if you lean forward. And then you turn around and look, if there's like a dude directly behind you. That would be a great jump scare. So now I'm up at, I don't know, 2 or 3 floors. Oh, you can zoom in and look at stuff. Okay, sweet. Why have I not done that up until this point? I'm dumb. Now I'm going to be doing it all over the damn place. Oh, great. Demon guy. Demon baby guy. Oh, key. Yay, I got a key. I'm winning. Holy shit, that's a lot to read. Not tolerate any further threats aimed at my staff, blah blah. I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Yeah, that's kind of fucked up. The girl is actually more scary. That's really disturbing. Eh? Great, somebody's playing a piano. A ghost is playing a piano. Ghost piano. I gotta check it out.
Why did you stop? That tune was perfect. Honey, please, just a little longer. At least until I finish painting this one part.
Not even a piano there.
Oh, don't make me beg.
Well, women love it when you beg, dude. Get used to that shit. Eh? Did it stop? Seemed like it stopped the second I stopped zooming in on it. that thing like down half a floor? I did not leave it there. It was not a jar like that. I actually turned the brightness up a lot, believe it or not. That looks like two people merged into one. That's two paintings in one. You can tell. Like a woman, and then a guy. Huh. They should have made the fruit look a little bit better though. It kind of looks like shit. I have rope for me to hang myself. Great. Really glad they left me rope. Bubs. Okay. Ah, okay. Walk into the fog of urine. The urine for your very dehydrated fog. Oh, there's the dog! The puppy I keep hearing so much about. Holy shit, that's not good. Yep. Okay. The geometry of your house makes no damn sense. What? I can't read that. It's not spinning in the mirror. And I can't see myself. That's not a mirror. Am I on the other side of a mirror or something? I knew it. It's still spinning, too. Am I supposed to be seeing something creepy happening? Because I missed it. It cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. It cannot be undone. Cannot be undone. Cannot be undone. Okay, I get it. I think it might not be able to be undone, but I'm not sure. Unconfirmed. Okay. Oh. Flee, my friend. Well, clearly can't get over that. That's obviously an obstacle that nobody could ever get past. In the globe. Alright, let's go check out the demon deer. It'll probably knock me through the floor again. You are a giant deer. I just want it to turn to me and go, "Hey, Wilbur, what's up?" That shit would scare me. That shit would scare me. What? What happened? Eh? Nope. Okay, we got that one. And, demon door. Another two people in the painting. You can see the other person a little bit. Oh, more in a little bit. towards the sound of the demonness. No? No? Come on, peoples. See, that's creepy. You can see two people in that one also. Maybe even three people. That's just weird. Hence the title, Layers of Fear, huh? Okay. What's that noise? What's the fan? Really don't know what happened there, but okay. Looks like the fan itself broke. Huh. You want this as well? I want it all. Oh, fuck you, chair. You were not there. Man, you came around a corner quick with that shit. Nope, not going that way. Oh, man. That fucking chair. It's all painted. That door closes really quick behind you. What up, dude? Is your nose red because you drank a lot? No. You fucker. What, are you scared? You scared, ghost? I ain't scared. Oh, now it is. There it is. Oh, yeah. What? I walk in like absolute darkness. Got that key, bitch. You didn't want me to have that key, but I got that key. Oh. Come on, I'll help you. Who knocks like that? Huh? Come on, let me out. Okay. Well, okay, come on now. I unlock it, but then whenever I go back, I can't use the same damn key on it.
Are you out of your goddamn mind? What did the doctor just say about straining yourself? You can barely hold a comb. Leave that damn thing alone!
Ooh. Somebody got butt hurt. Yes. We got to do all the playing. Doing something wrong. We're gonna put the needle down. I gotta get the record. Put the record on it. Put the needle down, all that shit. Huh? I don't even know what that does. Oh, there's the record. Okay. Sweet demon music. Oh, I can control it. I can fix it. Come on, give me that icon.
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
What's he saying?
Stumbling all around, stumbling all around.
Ah, it's cute. It's not scary at all. It's cute. I like it. It's cute. Something all around. Something all around. Something all around. Oh, gotta do more in this room. Okay, I'll do more. Everything's melting.
I needed a jar and a plastic tubing. I siphoned gas before. I knew how it was done. I stuck the tube in a vein and sucked on it until blood filled my mouth. Then put the tube in the jar and it just kept coming. The taste of copper haunted me the entire night. Why didn't I think of a syringe?
So you siphoned your own blood out? I wouldn't recommend doing that. That shit all melted. Like, half melted at that. I gotta change it. Make it slower. Other way. Okay, that didn't work. That must be forward or reverse. Yeah, there we go. Fixing the door. Fixing everything. Ha! I solved a little bullshit puzzle. Yep, I gotta go back here because I got a new thing that you want me to put in here. More of the puzzle comes out. That opens up. Showing the blood. Okay. You're not scaring me, game. Interesting. Oh, come on. It should be unlocked. These chains are hooked to nothing. Okay. Hellraiser style chain. That was cool. Did not scare me, but it was cool. More Hellraiser chains. That kind of almost got me a little bit. Like, just a small tingle. That's it. It's the small little one. Well, can't go that way. Gotta go back. What's that say? Creator's block? What? What? Oh shit, that fucking look forward, everything's gone thing. Oh Jesus. This shit is creeping me out now when they do that. And we'll look back and it's gonna be completely different, right? Oh fuck you, look at that shit. A key. That baby is really creepy looking. Huh? Well, let me close the door. Why give me the icon if I can't interact with it? Jeez. I didn't even know there was a door there, and I just barely click on it, and the door launches right off. Okay. Okay. Restless memories, huh? That's not blood, that's wine. That's red wine. Okay. What the shit was that? I'm on the ceiling. Yep. So I wasn't on the ceiling, or was I? I don't even know. Flapping horror, be quiet, constantly flapping, eating other rats, question mark? That's terrifying. Don't even know if this is okay. Door's still open. All right. Am I supposed to look at this? Can't do. Oh, I can do stuff.
Ugly. Ugly. You ordered a true portrait, so that's what I painted. You fucking pleb.
I need a pleb.
To get some artistic sense in your stupid face.
Called him a pleb. How long has the term pleb even been a term? I didn't even know what that phrase was until, like, I don't know, a month ago. Fucking pleb. It's a lot of books. Like, honestly. Late. Sweet. Is that phone ringing in, like, reverse? It sounds like a phone.
ship's height.
Okay, go the other way. Yep, now it's ringing normal. Okay. Still can't see where it's coming from, but... Let's go keep going around, I think.
Yes, speaker.
I reached the end. I'm out of it. Repeat your loop immediately. Haha. This time we gotta go that way. Come on. I want it. It's glitching out there a little bit. Wouldn't let me close it. I tried. I really did. Glitching out just a little bit. Just a little bit. This game reminds me of a horror version of the Stanley Parable. That's what this is. It's all horror. Like a horror version of the Stanley Parable. Only that one was narrated by a dude who had just a sexy, silky voice. It was amazing. I'm guessing... That was creepy as shit. That was a little creepy. Silent floaters! Fur in the water. No base for me. Well, nobody wants to bathe in water that has floaters in it, no matter what you heard. Nobody. That's with the lights on? Oh, okay. Whole bunch of nothing there. Tell, is it up? Does it physically make it look down? Yes, it does. Okay. That's interesting. Now there's... This is the same area, but... Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep, this one will have it too. Yep, and so will this one. And the wall close or something. Okay. Nope. Well, I have to. Fuck. Oh, what? Did the game just like, I don't know, glitched or something? I can't see what's going on. Is that a faucet? There we go. Okay. That does nothing. Sweet. Nice. Can barely see anything. I say that so much in this game, but seriously, what the fuck? That chair repaired itself or something. Oh, the piano. Oh, the good Ghosty didn't like that. I was touching his stuff. What? Wow. This is a trip. Am I supposed to go through all this while it's floating around and moving? Maybe I can get somewhere? I think that's what they wanted. Go back in here with the piano. Okay. It's moving in and out of time.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one. Obviously, this was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. Made for a lovely
undercoat. Okay. Do I go up this way? Are you kidding me? There was a light switch there the whole time. Oh my god, I'm terrible at this. Yeah, this room. They can literally take you to this room anytime they want. These are the collectibles I keep finding. Now what's gonna happen? Perilous. Selfish. What'd that say? Wait, what'd that say? Well, not all doors disappear. And a new. And all those okay. No, wait, they're still there. I can kind of see. There's a tree. I can kind of see him. Ignore her, huh? Alright, I'll ignore that bitch. We gotta go in this fucktard, fucked up place.
Doc, cut the crap and tell me how bad it is. No, no! It can't be her! She looks like a corpse!
Probably because she is the corpse. I'm guessing that the real artist of this place was a woman, and you're the husband trying to find out what happened to your wife or something. And I don't know. That's interesting. Mildly creepy, but then she didn't do anything. It's Sounds pretty cool.
Jesus!
Oh, I'm supposed to ignore her, right? Wait, what? Did I die? Walk out of the darkness.
And into the light.
Alright. Again, I really wonder if this was one of those games where you can't die. It's just the idea is to get around and, you know, not get as lost as all hell. Oh, hello. Hello there.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work. That's all.
A little something to help me focus on my work. Just little drugs, that's all. Ain't shit. Don't be an asshole.
Stop being such an uptight asshole.
Reflection. I was gonna say, no reflection in this bitch. Okay. Sweet vagina hallway. Gaping vagina hallway. Gotta go down that, right? With all the chairs and shit. Shit, she again? Do I get killed this time? Two times with this shit. Two times she doesn't kill me. Left me in some kind of ritualistic room. Nope. Don't care. What the shit? I said don't care, you don't have to almost glitch on me, game. Interesting. Talking behind our backs, huh? Oh, you fucker, I saw that for a split second. I saw it. I saw it. Nice one. Very good, very good. Oh, nice added effect. He's like, nope, I'm out. That's good. It's good. It's very good. So far, this game is very, very enjoyable. Infinite loop, huh? It's an infinite loop. Do you want me to do something in this room? Do you want me to do something or look at something? Oh, there it is. I gotta do something to get out of this infinite loop that they got me in. The curtains? Oh, that's gone this time. Okay, so it's working. I'm getting out of it. And I can't go that way. There it is. Oh shit, those are a bunch of doll heads. Okay, okay, just a game. Just a game, keep going. Okay. Painter dude with knives or paintbrushes, can't tell. Just assume the worst. Okay. What the shit? Why is she glowing? Why? Give me that fucking bastard kid. What? Okay, let's go this way, away from that noise. I'm trying to help you out, buddy. It's not my fault. You are not scaring me with that door noise. You never have, you never will. Get the fire truck out of here with that noise. Creepy-ass doll shit. How can that be locked? I don't understand. No toys allowed? Okay, the music changed. Thing is still locked. Whatever. Let's go. Okay. Oh, I thought I'd be stuck in that room. Gotta wind this bitch. Oh, the kitty cat. Why am I going in a circle? Well, the toys are playing. This is a good time. It's happy. Nothing bad can happen with happy things. Everything's nicely demon. Holy shit. Okay, it's not going good anymore. You demon possessed bullshitter, you. Oh god, I thought that was a different noise. That's worse. Terrifying. No, it's that thing again. Oh, that's very disturbing. Now she's nowhere to be seen. Yep. Get out of my face, I'll punch your dick. Okay. I like the bleeding eye artwork. I gotta get that poster. Is that a dog in the middle? I want that. I need that shit in my life. Girlfriend would love it. Put it on her side of the room. She would love it. Oh, yes, I got these. There it is. Oh, somebody died. That's no bueno. Okay. No? Really don't know what else I can interact with. I mean, I already saw that. Oh yeah, this thing. It won't let me do anything. I can grab onto it, but I can't do a damn thing. Okay. So it's primed and loaded up and ready to scare me. That's good. Okay, now let me out. Nope.
Fuck are you.
Alright. Oh, this thing. This is it. Now let me out. Are they supposed to be on the floor spelling something in particular? I want to see if I can get that eyeball picture. Looks like a metal band cover.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Yeah. That was a weird sound. I guess that means I can leave this room now. That's what it means. Holy shit! Hey, doll head. You scared me at first and I was like, let's get in your mouth, it'll be good, good times. Now what's gonna happen to it? Becoming a person. Two more to go. I guess two more to go and that's the game? I don't know. I really have no idea. I still don't really understand this plot, but it's okay. Oh, here we go. Infinite loop shit. Stuff on the floor. Go this way. Doorway. Open it up. No. Boxy poo. Can't interact. That's not how you fish, you dumbass. Going in circles. Yes, I'm going in circles, as you well know, you fucking ghost. Oh. Fuck you. Easy to forget, drunk. Look at that clock. Holy shit, that's going fast. I think I broke it. Who makes a house like this? What is this, rust? Looks in all the chests. Oh. I got it.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horror ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Okay. Little sinister. Not that bad. Still a little sinister though. Okay, this is not part of that hallway that went around, like all the way around it. Traps in the floor. Okay. Was that always there? I don't remember that always being there. Nothing. Oh, I can push this chair out of the way. Fuck you, chair. Interesting. Oh, it's like the same thing right over there. Okay, yeah. Well, that globe can't be spun. See, it looks like where I need to go. But I cannot walk over that. Nope. Too tough. Legs broken. Can't pick them up. Cool. All these doors gonna slam shut behind me. Okay. Oh, you gonna do it again, huh? No, we're not gonna do it again. We're not, I promise. We're not gonna slam all the doors on you this time. We did it once. The gag didn't work. What up, dude? If this is your house, you have a pretty fucked up house. Okay.
Oh, for fuck's sake! Could someone shut up that damn dog?
Scratching and squeaking behind the walls is bad enough.
You could take your dog outside for a walk, you know, try to be a decent pet owner, you piece of shit. It's not the doggy's fault. Okay. Okay, that's a good effect. Now I'm gonna turn around and the difference gonna happen. An eyeball, ooh, is it gonna open up when I look back? I'm all zoomed in. Come on, hit me with the jump scare. Do it. Do it! Do it now! Ow, ow. There it is. Not really scary, because I saw it coming from a mile away. not know I was going to get knocked out for the third or fourth time. Kind of a cop-out, the whole you fall asleep and wake up some other place is a transition for this game. Don't know how I feel about that. My buddies, the rats. Wait, was there a light bulb switch in there? You can't have it. Maybe I don't. Huh? What? What happened? Another one of your fucking chairs. That's probably just paint. It isn't even blood, it's just paint. Bah. Somebody was a terrible painter, this is just paint. Not concerned.
Get off my fucking back! This is what helps put money on the table. It's not like you're any help to me anymore.
Anymore. Wow. I'm not supposed to look back, but I didn't know she was back there. She gives no indication that she's behind you at all. None. Yep, I'm gonna keep doing it, fucker. I don't care about you, fool. It should go up to connect the circuit. It's actually not connecting the circuit at all right there. Upside down midget. Or maybe dwarf? I'm not sure. What? I can see shadows of somebody, but I don't see anybody. The music certainly is scurry enough, but I can't tell what to do. So I'm guessing there's got to be something I'm just missing in here. Just missing something. It's really fucking dark. This game loves to be dark. It needs it. Yeah, let's turn that off. Does that enable me to go? Yes, it does. Oh, oh, I tried looking away. I tried looking away, everybody. I did. Okay, so that's there. Open up, damn it. Fuck are you, door.
Fuck are you.
I'm gonna close it first this time. Okay, I thought I was gonna close it first. Now where? Up again? Okay. See, that's red. Oh, whatever. Must not be able to go that way. No, I have to go this way. So something's broken in game? There's something broken in the game. It won't let me slide this over. Okay. Maybe I just don't know what the hell I'm doing. Okay, so to the right makes me go up. Otherwise, it makes me go down. I don't think it matters which way I'm going. I think I'm going to get to my destination no matter what. Oh no, so scary. So scary. Nah. Really? I'm not moving. What up, Beach? Out for the fifth time? Okay, yeah. My guy sure is getting a lot of naps. A lot of naps. I can need to sleep for a week after this. So rested. I keep spawning in this area too. But it doesn't matter where I go to leave because, well, shit like this happens and it's completely different. Melts into it. Sure, why not? No light switch. I have to go towards the crying lady. Oh, that was the painting lady. I finally found her. Let me in, lady.
Let me in.
I will dry those tears, make you feel all better, I promise. Hello, weird baby guy. Creepy as shit, weird baby guy. I don't know. What number am I supposed to be looking for here to dial? Does it tell me somewhere? Is it on that piece of paper? And look how he's holding it. He's like, yep, it's right here, bitch. You don't see that? Look at my weird baby face, but with hair on it. You didn't have that before, did you? I thought you had more of a normal face before. Now you look really weird. I mean, it was a baby face, but it didn't look like that. I don't know what number to dial. No idea. Well, if I can't figure out what number to dial, might as well say fuck it and just leave. Or not. These drawers open up. Look at him, he's looking at the number like, hey dude, what's up? Okay, 363. That's not the whole number though, that's like the beginning. Where's the rest of it? Well, let's see what happens. 3 6 3 Where's this other phone at? Where is this other phone at? It sounds like it should be over here, but I don't see another book that I can move out to do anything. Huh. Do I leave? No. Wow. Wow. That's a tall ass building. You know what would have been great is if whenever I look up, it just lets me walk there. Oh, nice. The squeaky noise was it giving me. Thanks for playing the preview version. Okay. Stay tuned for more madness. Alright, so I guess that's the end of the preview version of the game, and it was pretty damn good. I really liked it a lot. So thank you for watching. This is Walmart Killer. I am out. Oh, by the way, very scary. You should definitely go buy it. I bought my version on G2A, and I think I paid... let me look up. I can tell you exactly how much I paid for it here in a sec. I paid $13.23 for it. And that is the preview version, which turns into the full version, I think, tomorrow. But it should have a proper ending then, I believe. And it normally sells for, I think, $20 full price. So go ahead and give it a buy on G2A or buy it on Steam. In terms of scary and stuff like that, it seems like it'd be pretty worth it if you're into scary games. All right, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.